Youth Jam in the park is actually really great. So basically, it gets me more involved in social work, you know.
Young people have been involved in shaping this event by being involved in social media, doing the posters, also giving their viewpoints as to what they want to do, basically.
Well, I'll be doing interviewing and helping backstage.
Right, today we're at Youth Jam in the park, and we're going to be talking to some of the people who are rehearsing for the acts next week.
I just want to see all the people there to be, so they can enjoy themselves and have a good time, see all the youth performing.
We've got young people in pretty much every area of this, so from the posters right down to the workshops and allocating different roles from social media, event management, they're going to be backstage, they're all over the place. So wherever you see young people, they're all part of what we're doing here.
I think there's a lot of negativity in the press at the moment about children. I think it's important that we highlight all the good work children are actually doing if they're nurtured and cared for.
When you're talking about sensitive topics, when you're talking about breaking down barriers, the best way to do it is together and in a language that we all understand, and you know, hip hop has it.
It's been coming down with rain since 8 o'clock this morning. We're all wet, but we're still going and the show must go on.
Hi, this is Youth Jam in the Park. We're finally here. The day has come. There's no more rain. We're looking forward to hearing the beautiful voices of the young people.
We're really pleased with Lambeth May to be sponsoring this event. We think Lambeth young people are wonderful and we want to showcase the best talents.
My name is Whitney and I'm co-hosting Youth Jam today. Because people don't usually see young people like this, they tend to only see what they see on TV, and that's someone's perception of them. Whereas things like this actually show what they can do, and this is really them.
I'm Lisa Alexander and I'm a social worker. I work in Lambeth. I'm here today because I really enjoy seeing what our young people are capable of, seeing their passion and their enthusiasm.
Events like these are important because it gets people out in their community, they're meeting other people. It's like a meeting in a sense, and if we don't have that, people are going to become antisocial, and I think that's one of the problems.
Events like this for young people are important because it's bringing people's cultures together, giving them something they can relate through. Creativity doesn't have a language.
We're just surrounded by negativity at the moment. So again, events like these are positive.
How you bombing all the kids?
Have you seen the way that I flex it? But I don't care about them, my dad, because they ain't writing my checks.
Hey, my spin, I'm getting too big, can't boost my tech, but it's still my time.
Yo, bring the beat back, DJ. Yo!
Thank you very much for coming, and next year it's going to be bigger and better than this one. So thank you for coming out. Peace, love, youth.